Daniel, how do you feel?
Good. It's obviously nice to be back on the ice and skate. Skated a bit on my own yesterday as well. Felt good. And today's another step, and it's been a good couple of days.
You were out there for an hour and 10 minutes. What's the status now? Do you just wait and see, or are you hopeful for the
team? I'm hopeful. You guys are going to wait till tomorrow, but the way the last 2 days felt, I'm encouraged.
How hard has it been for you sitting out watching this game?
It could have been a lot harder. The guys have played really hard. I think we played the way we wanted, and it's been fun to watch, but also a frustrating week. But it's nice to be back on the ice and hopefully get back at it tomorrow. I think we've done a great job of, we've done a good job in our end. Killing's been outstanding, but just played hard every shift. I think that's been a mentality every year, or throughout the whole year. Give it everything we have and see where we end up at the end. And same thing now. Looking forward here tomorrow, same thing. It's just, you know, they got the effort, but they're always to bring their best. And that's it. Yeah, like I said, I feel good now, so unless something changes. Like I said, I'm encouraged and hopeful for tomorrow, and that's it.